Oh, that was loads. Here I am. Loud for me, so someone's just gonna have to tell me. No!
Pingers!
Thanks for the pingus. It's way too big. Hey, courtesy, welcome on in. It's still too big. Which is weird because I haven't changed anything. Make it smaller, like. I'm too sick to play. So am I. Not feeling it. I'm gonna be on just for a short while. Because I don't feel very good. So hopefully gaming will distract me. Enjoying Fortnite? I threw up and figured out I'm having a fever at the same time last- Oh, that's no good. I hope you get better soon. That doesn't sound good at all. Is it too loud, too quiet? A little quiet. It's fucking so loud for me. I've never played Fortnite. It's never interested me. It's jumping a bit. It is. Oh, no. I don't know what's wrong. Don't worry, I'm probably not going to be on for long anyway. Try messing about with the buttons. Find something that feels good for you. And if not, then... a bad thing to never play video games. It's not your thing, it's not your thing. Yes. I recommend them. Oh, for fuck's sake. If you want, we can give it a go together. Before. Yeah, me neither, Mick. It's okay. Popular song, it's called The Lost Woods, Saria's song. You should play Ocarina of Time, courtesy. It's a really good game, one of my favorites. I highly enjoyed streaming it the other while ago. Such a good game. I don't know, Mick. I think you should just mess about with the buttons a little bit and see how you get on. Sometimes emulators are... Sorry, legitimate Nintendo consoles can be a bit funny that way. I never played Uncharted. You're most welcome. You're most welcome. I'm probably not going to be on for very long. Not feeling fantastic, so I wonder if I can get Monday off next week. How are you doing? I hope you're well. I just cooked myself fish and chips and have mushy peas with it. When you're ill, everyone seems to be ill at the moment. It's kind of a lot of people I know are. Oh, hey, Essa. If I had known, I would have maybe played some Echoes of Wisdom. bloody freezing yet. It's cold here too. I think everyone seems to be ill. I'm not feeling great either. That's more emotionally than anything else. Take a picture, eh? That'll do. I've forgotten about it too. But I thought you were away for a couple of days. I put Echoes of Wisdom on hold. I thought I'd be like done with this by the time you got back. We'll see what happens. And I'm expecting a visitor, but I don't know when she's coming, so I'm probably just gonna have to leave abruptly. And I'm sorry about that. Oh, thank you. I appreciate it, guys. I'm not normally like this. Well, maybe that's a lie. I'm often very emotional and very... I hope everybody's well. Everyone seems to be ill at the moment. I'm a very emotional person. It's annoying. Waiting room HMRC phone line jam. Don't mention HMRC. Don't mention that in this chat. Both. I know. These little Deku things look like Birdo. Do you think? Remind me of Birdo. This bit. I don't know why it keeps on like jumping. I'm sorry about that. Yeah, I hope everyone gets better. I'm wishing everyone healing vibes. Oh yeah, the Tekken tournament. Yes, it was awesome. Oh yeah, we're meant to like get to the end of these bits. I remember this. This is 3DS, yes. No, the Nintendo 64 didn't have dual screens. And fun fact, the stone mask that you get later on, well, you could wear it here and they will not see you, like regardless, you'll be invisible to them. Moon crashes, I'll gift 5 subs. You know, I can just hit the speed up button and that'll happen, right? Yeah, Don't worry, I don't expect you to do anything, Switchkid. I just appreciate it. Appreciate you hanging out with me when I'm not feeling fantastic. It warms my cold little heart. I mean, you could just hit the speed up button and wait, and that would be it, wouldn't it? Why does the blue rupee on the bottom look like coral blue? SpongeBob coral number blue number 5. Poison, what games did you play the most, Zelda or Sonic? Oh god. Probably Sonic. Probably Sonic, because I love little Sonic. Just like all the music in Sonic just makes my heart go all warm and cuddly. Oh, that's very kind of you, Essie. I'm sorry I'm not feeling great. Things, I'm just kind of not where I want to be with some of my goals, and it's very, it can be upsetting. No. Oh, both. No, Sonic, I like Sonic Forces music. I like, well, not all of it, because I hate, well, the bloody Infinite theme. No, fun fact, you get to just drag balls. It's hard to explain. Mini Sonic from Sonic Mania and Metallic Madness. Yeah, that little dude. Guys, I mean, I use this stream, don't I, to help me feel better. I use this is my warm blanket when the nights get too cold. I don't know. I've often thought about sharing things on stream because some people share stuff with me that's really personal. And I really want to because people here have been so good to me, but I'm also very much kind of like, you know that article that's like, we should all know less about each other? I often think of that because I am very private and I don't always share everything, but... And I don't want to just like reveal my most painful things and my... to just, you know, the internet, you know? But I also feel that people have been so good to me and have shared with me what they, you know, things that have been bothering them. Maybe they want to talk to me about it, which I always appreciate. Now, where did I put this stupid bean? No, I think it's outside. No, it's just that, like, I don't always want people. It's more like a weird feeling of not wanting people almost to have that power over me. Like, now everyone sees my weakness now. And it's like holding the cards to myself so that no one else can hurt me with them. Yeah, it's like skate, yeah, vulnerability. I think you plant it here. I kind of wish you didn't have to click on the stuff, but it just proves that this is not on a... Sorry Nintendo, I promise this is a legitimate console. I do own a physical copy of this game, so therefore it's okay. No. See what happens. I think you like drop into the, you like, apple was a scrub. Tattle, it's like, Tattle, what do you want? Hey, Spec. Yeah, no, I mean, he knows. I mean, it involves him as well, doesn't it? So. Ugh, I probably have to go off now because I've got my bloody visitor. Safe state here. Alright, I need to head off. When I'm done, I'll come and talk with you in a bit.